And a man who's been in trouble for pleasuring himself publicly around Springfield is back behind bars. This is 21-year-old Noah Stovall, who's charged with felony harassment. Court documents show Stovall has a history of masturbating in front of unsuspecting women on the street. He's been arrested and charged for multiple similar crimes since 2020. In the latest incident, three women walking in the Roundtree area on New Year's Eve reported Stovall drove slowly past them while masturbating.